Blossom East was established in 1992 by a group of friends, actually, who came together. Since 1992 up in 2004, they had no actual staff. They built their first development in Ashburn in County Meath, 12 houses, and they went on from there and built further housing in Kells, Dundalk, Drogheda. At the minute now, Northern East has 393 units in management, and the last development we had was 29 units that we took in from NAMA over the last year. Up until 2008-2009, Northern East was completely dependent on the CLS scheme and capital assistance scheme. Obviously, with everyone else, when that was cut off, Northern East took it upon itself and borrowed money from two commercial banks, Bank of Ireland and Ulster Bank, the first one being Bank of Ireland, for the purchase of 17 houses in Dundalk in 2012. Now, followed on there with the construction of 17 houses funded with a loan from Ulster Bank in Moneymore and Drogheda, and they were completed last year. Well, the board at the time took the decision to do the private borrowing. Obviously, like many organisation approved housing bodies, they've been looking to improve their governance over the last number of years, particularly in light of the fact that it was very board run up until the start of this decade. That meant the recruitment of professional staff and also strengthening the board skills, and we've done that very successfully over the last year, particularly bringing in people with financial, legal, asset management background. Our governance policies and procedures and our top priority now for the board. They were very anxious to get that work done because they knew it would give them greater access to funding going forward. In terms of the development of the strategic plan, one of the key elements of it that we felt was very important as we went through the process with the board and staff was the whole area of stewardship. That really did, you know, we were here minding the organisation to ensure that it was minded in the best interests of our existing tenants and our future tenants, and in the best interests of the taxpayer, because they've invested a huge amount of money into our housing stock. And that's what we believe we're doing now as a team, as a board, as a staff group. We're stewarding the organisation through a period. That's our responsibility to do it and hand it over into the future in a better state than which we found it.